007's used all around the world, from Morocco to the Japanese Olympics to here at Wentworth. How many parent plants is there? What's the secret of that diversity, would you say?
As far as specifics on the 007, there are 24 parents in the 007, and you need to remember that where did the parents come from? Well, they came from putting greens, and probably at one time, that it, if you look back in the parentage, it probably originated in Europe. But the question is always asked, how do you know that that variety will work in my climate? So what I found is that I don't think there's any place in a cool season climate where it hasn't done well. In Japan, there's over 2,000 golf courses in Japan. 600 of them are using 007. I mentioned Russia before. We've got 007 in Siberia. You mentioned Morocco. And in Morocco, we've got it growing in a location where they have high salts. And so they're irrigating with a high salt concentration. I've recently had projects in Perth, Australia. And so tremendous diversity. And I think in general, wherever cool season grasses grow, bentgrasses will grow too.